mountain with a thin path. This is the kind of map that, with the unit selection, really makes a difference, because the path land units have to take is awful. It seems equal. Let's have a look. I am going to play reactionary though. If you want to spend 3,000 money right away, you go ahead. I'll react to what you do. You build a gym. That's the starting money spent. From here on out, it's vanilla. So if things go well, then I'll have two green divas and his gym will be dead. I'll have a huge advantage in the beginning. The good thing about the green diva, though, is that it has a like big movement range, so it can get up. She can get up the mountain rather quickly. Plus I can send Jins up. Yeah, this is gonna be okay. It's not gonna be annoying. I have huge money advantage though. Okay, sure, because they have four crystals right here. And I can get to all the others. Yeah, I think this will be rather easy. I'm gonna make 1100 per turn when this is all said and done. That's insanity. So much money. You can reach a meaningful. Oh, no, you can. Because you can walk five spaces. Green Diva. Such a good goddamn unit. It is crazy how good this unit is. But it's time to climb the mountain. Jins are more useful reinforcements. I'm glad this pick keeps blocking me off here. Jins probably more enforcement as reinforcements, but more important, more valuable as reinforcements when we're actually at, like, in the sieging phase, because then the Green Diva can't catch up anymore. You should use the fact that the Green Diva is still useful for catch up. Bird, just a single bird. I should be safe here. Slice up the dog. Okay, I guess we start climbing the mountain now. Miss Diva, lead the charge. Do I care about getting all these little guys up here? Not all of them. Let's bring a force of three guys. The rest stay down here for now. And that was safe for Jins. Jin's plus one Birdman for that cliffside crystal. I still want that. Is that archer in range of the Diva? That would be cool. Is in range. That is fantastic. How do you already know what I'm trying to do? I only built a bird just now! And you're already in protection mode. Him. He's on three. I'm safe here. I will let the pigs move forward. I'm cool with this. Slap. Hmm. this guy. I can't really hit him easily though. The green divas, I'm being clogged. A mighty clog. Hey, you. You're looking at my birds the way I don't like it. Shoot him. It's okay if that dude shoots you. Have to send you to the heels anyway. Ready to go again? You've arrived to help. You would? I'm okay with this. You don't shoot my gin. Gin, please. It's pretty good. Yes. I will say screw the piggy. I want this guy to die. And then you breathe on the piggy. Should be fine if this guy stands in the way of the raven. And that's it. I'm surprised that so many maps just don't get mana generating units at all. Like, those have become like a staple. And especially the Red Army up here needs them. But they're not getting them. I think I might have this crystal, guaranteed. He built a raven. Is that in range? No, it's not. So if I block this off from here, the birdman can't get here. You finish him off. And no one can reach to stop the seas. Wonderful. Breathe with a switchblade. Yeah, we're just coming up here now. No big deal. In that case, everyone come up here. Had the rock chucker in so long. I just found myself surprised that he can walk four spaces. God, that's so good. And max units. Oh, you're still here. Forgot about you. These block pigs that just stand there and do nothing. It's so annoying. Luckily, I have the range. Is off for now. Thank you. everything is fine. It's just a pig. Almost out of ammo. Not much I can do about that. That's just how it is. But we can also just block off here. And then it's good. Looks like I worried too much. When it's with the Asian game where essentially both castles are being sieged at the same time. Except, my siege is way better. He's defending now. But they are still coming. Yeah, I think it's time we dare him a bit. And make him ask how that's possible. You go over here and dare him. Dare the bird. Okay, where's my hurt chin? It's you. Breathe? And dare. Now what are you gonna do? You gonna dare? You gonna be dead. Double dare. Jesus Christ. Okay. Yeah, it's not very strong. The unicorn is all about movement. I think that's why the Fenrir was laughing, because it's also like the same. It's all about moving. He likes to move and move, but like, what's the point? Movement alone doesn't mean anything if the place you arrive at does not get broken down by your meager powers. Can you kill? Of course you can, because the bird doesn't get defense here. It gets 20% defense here. That is a little bit of defense. Breathe is fine. I think I can do it. I think I can block it all off. Breathe on him, the two piggy. Blow him off the mountain. And done. Clogged. It's not all to win. We have to successfully defend. It's a bit weird, but it's true. How does the piggy wish to die? Choose your executioner. No! Man! Then I'll do it myself. Toss your rocks off the map. That's where the bird is. It's attacked from outside of reality. Do me the honors and slap the pig. Okay, so next turn, this bird with one health will die. Alright, defense force, you get the final blow, you earned it. You three were half the battle. That was pretty easy. Maybe we were supposed to play as red. I can't know that. They could have made the top castle blue, but they didn't. I'll play as again as red, but next time on Genjuu, Ryodan, Gaiden, the corner river. Well, it's not really a river, is it? It is ocean, still. No, it's the tigers. It's more like a beach then, isn't it? Yeah. It's a super tiny map. Once again, depends on what units we get. Could be anything. Until then!